episode of Skateline Every Day, and I done seen some kinky shit in my day. Like, go check my search history. You'll judge me forever. But this switch, some other shit. Wait at all. I'm finna get right into it, Mr. Disarmo. How do you be manualing like this? Like your shit does nothing. You just stand there. Your manual is on flatline, like boo. Actually, just at like a steep incline, maybe like you're coming out of a coma or something. Before you get like a little dude, even Daewon rocked around a little bit. He wiggle his foot, his truck, bitch, you go straight nothing. I gotta go watch all your parts to see if you've been doing this, or is this like a new grown and like refined version of how you got the manual from now on? What calf muscle workout is this to get this level of balance? Like, bro, this is beyond a squat. Like, there's just no way. This week's damn nigga, we found the WMD. It was a wax and mass destruction. This motherfucker killed Tampa. Didn't even win. What mathematician owns this shop? Because geometric, you are adding it up. You do have an all-star cast. These guys didn't grow up together. This ain't your typical shop formula. It's not even the same coast. Some people from Florida, Braden from Encinitas, Art Cordova, I don't even know where. He's from good as hell land. I don't know how you did it, what you did. It makes sense, because everybody's going to your shop demo. 100%, like, bitch, what? You can throw a parking lot fiesta. Everybody's going. If these dudes are pulling up, this is not the Jack you know. He let the beast out. This is Dr. Jackal, except he's not killing people. He's just killing spots and waxing shit up. He's so talented. He got good tricks all day. Him, Tana, bro, what is it over there? What does Minnesota's got besides freezing cold winters? Y'all got Prince, he made music, ain't got shit to do with y'all. That's what it is, y'all have nothing. It's either you get super good at skateboarding or you freeze. You gotta keep moving. There it is, that's what it is. I figured that whole shit out in 10 seconds. This just in, Japan destroyed by laser. That's some old Godzilla shit. Rob, your pace is no longer that of a king. What are you now? You're like a jungle cat. Bouncing on rails, do whatever you want. He has the gnarliest part of the year, and I don't want to hear it. Nothing. Don't give a damn. I'm standing on business, and it is soda season, so bitch, it's time to turn up. Rob has literally officially set the bar for how the holidays need to go. The colder it gets, the harder the parts better be. Cause this right here, bitch, this is the gnarliest part of the year. I don't want to hear shit. Don't debate me. Don't even try it. This is good night from another episode of Skateline MED. And fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice. Hilarious clip. Oh my God. Try again tomorrow. Another episode of Skateline MED is done. Think about this. Don't play the lottery, bro. Just don't. It's a bad addiction.